Alright, today I'm gonna show you how to do a professional punching bag.